And if you know the Yankees and you know the Hal Steinbrenner Yankees, Aaron Boone was not going to get fired. When he speaks to Cashman, when he speaks to Randy Levine, his team president, there is no one who could look Hal in the face and say, hey, we lost because of Aaron Boone. George Steinbrenner wouldn't have cared about that. He would have fired Aaron Boone. Hal Steinbrenner is totally different.